What the hell happened out here? I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost and infected. Or the rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Wonder what would have happened if I'd stayed. I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah. Good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out. What were you talking about again?
Anyways.
Look at the sign. Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call. What were you saying, babe?
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
This is cool. In like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan. Shit. You Good call, not messing with all those things.
Yeah.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Whoa, check out the tank. Seen one of these in action.
Oh, yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions. There was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes. Kinda sad.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Some people did.
Check out those stained glass windows. You don't see many of those.
Spring and Fifth.
Mm.
score. Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Pedro secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Can you get through?
All right, I got you. Nice and quiet.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
Huh?